One step at a time, searching for justice.